Knick Knack's Daily Teaser.
We're all pawns, my dear.
Q1, 10th October is what's called Double 10 Day, the national day of where? The Republic of China, the People's Republic of China, or the Reorganized National Government of China. Q2, 10th October, 1975, saw Elizabeth Taylor and Richard Burton remarry, after divorcing how many months earlier? Q3, 10th October, 1971, saw London Bridge reopened, after being transported to which U.S. state? Q4, 10th October, 1967, saw the Outer Space Treaty come into force. How many nation states are party to that treaty? 100, 120, or 150? Q5, and finally, 10th October, 1980, saw who say, the lady's not for turning. Questions set by Paul, Knick Knack Downey and released under the Creative Commons Attribution Share Alike 3.0 Unported License. Audio material and images are copyright of the respective owners. The presentation was written on a Mac Mini, with Mac OS 10.6.8, using iWorks 09 and iMovie 08.